sat outside, like, at 7 o'clock this morning, and I was like, oh, this is going to be gross. This is going to be gross.
Yeah.
Wind picked up a little bit. That makes it kind of nice.
Yeah.
Ugh. Now, looking back here and seeing the big monster roof up back there, I can't imagine anybody sitting there.
Yeah.
With no trees or no shade at all. Like,
yeah.
That's disgusting.
Yeah.
I was like, dude, that's so.
Yeah, it's nice in the fall.
I think that's a two-season deck.
Fall. Yeah, right. Absolutely.
Fall and early spring.
Yeah, for sure.
Winter, it's like plus three, freezing cold.
Yeah, and summer you bake.
Summer you bake. Like, that's a lot of money for.
Yeah.
For a
little vacation home?
What's that? This roof, I think that's this rooftop deck, right?
Oh, the rooftop. Yeah. The rooftop deck.
Yeah.
I know the big rooftop deck. I've never seen that.
It is probably the best view of the city.
No. The best views of the city are two blocks up right at the crest of the hill.
Oh. Are we still not at the crest yet?
Yeah, there's one right up on Roland, where this right up there near the firehouse.
Yeah.
And did you ever go to the top of the tower or the restaurant that was on top of the?
No, I never did. I never got.
Holy mackerel, man! You could see all over the city.
Oh,
like,
wow.
It was crazy. You could see the Key Bridge.
Like, really?
On really clear, crisp days, if you had binoculars, you could see the Bay Bridge.
Wow.
Because you're so high, you're seeing everything.
Wow. That's
crazy. One of the
nobody's
best
operating that space
views of the city. What?
Nobody's operating that space.
Nobody's offered anybody that space.
So that space is like totally empty in the Vanmo?
No.